le prochain patineur.
Representing Quebec.
Représentant le Québec.
Joseph Phan.
Joseph is 16 years old, skates out of the CPA. Laval, Yvan Desjardins, Violin Ahmad are the coaches. Jeffrey Buttle, the choreographer. Skating to the Godfather.
Thank you.
What happened? Did he fall over?
He just kind of collapsed.
Well, that was a great program. Great skate. So focused.
Ladies
and I saw
Joseph
was
Phan.
With us in Australia on his first Junior Grand Prix and positioned very well to win a medal, if not win the competition, but he didn't. He missed the opportunity. He lost his focus a little bit. And then he had a good skate. I can't remember which other one it was. It was in Zagreb, and he was very, very good there. Excellent. And won a medal, I think the silver medal. And he's gaining experience. There's the quad into a double, quad toe, double toe. And very nicely done, very clean. Here's the triple axle. Nice and straight and tight and fast. Solid landing right underneath him, the feet. And so he's been gaining confidence and gaining consistency. So important to show off. There's a second quad. Wasn't all the way around and was not on top of his feet on the landing. There's the triple Lutz. Look at foot right underneath him. That's perfect. Triple Tolu. It takes a while to gain the confidence that you can do it under the stressful moments. And he's gaining that experience and confidence, and he's a much more consistent skater than he's been.
This is the next generation.
It is the next. 16 years old.
Yeah,
he's just 16.
Corresponds to the next gen
program.
Program at Skate Canada, identifying young talent early, giving them the opportunity.
In fact, I believe that we're in pretty good shape in all the categories. We've got some good young pairs coming up. We don't have a lot of pair skating in Canada as much as we used to have, but we're looking very good for the next quadrennial leading into Beijing. But, I mean, people just say that. That doesn't mean anything. I'm just saying. They're just words. They got to do it. But with the knowledge that we have, I'm more optimistic now than I was perhaps a year or two ago.
We've made a lot of progress.
Let's take a look at the scores. 163.70 for Joseph with a 241.71 for the competition. And Joseph Phan is in first place.
Joseph is currently in first place. La note pour le programme 163.7 avec une note totale de 241.71. Joseph est actuellement en première place.